Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari for your Commodore Amiga. Now on the extreme northwest corner of Midlight, about to enter this structure here. This is my object and network detector telling me something is this way, as well as my organism detector. Hello. The first thing you notice after a single moment about the keeper of this small and dusty store is that he's obviously one of the few still remaining veterans of the Bionecron Wars. The cold, lifeless stare of his typical blood-red Bionecron eyes and the little tattoo on his pale gray skin makes it clear that he has been put under the torment and agony of a mental modification process after the so-called victory. Well, nobody deserves a life like this. Yeah, we gotta talk to him in the network. Scan. Nothing to scan. What's scanning organisms? That's an organism in front of me, so I don't know why there's nothing there. Talk. I'm absolutely not willing to talk to anyone now, especially to such imperial dogs like you. Anyway, wait. I'm gonna try to help if you need something specific, but otherwise you have no... You have no any business here, so I'll be forced to ask you to leave then. Well, we are gonna ask him things. Well, I like the scan line going down the screen. I don't know if that's intentional or not. I like it though. You better go and ask someone else about that. Are you... You heal? He said he was a Bionecron, so I guess that's who that is. How about... Name. Nope. Ask someone else about your own name. War. Alright, never mind. What else? You can ask about Rexhelion, the net code. Nope. Net code? So you're searching for that certain netcode. Well, in the last times I heard rumors about using, again, those mind crypt technologies to hide different information into functioning minds. Your kind always claimed to be the master of such procedures, for so-called good reasons, of course. Just look at me now and laugh. Enough talking. Just try the psycho netcode. Maybe you'll find more information there about what you are seeking. Alright, Psycho. They did say that the first net... It was in the manual, said the first net code you would need, they gave it to you for free. It says Norman Bates is one. Something like that. So here we go. Psycho net code. I'm gonna remember that anyway. I'm still writing that down. What if I ask him about Psycho? Probably nothing. Nope, alright. Alright, I'm gone then. So we need to head south. Make it all the way back to the center of town. Back by the exit. Anyway, there's a road going that way. So we want to wait until we get to that message, and then we're heading east. Well, if it shows up, anyway. Western region of the city, okay. East. And then we're going... west. Oh, where am I? Okay, here we go. Let's go all the way to the end and then turn east. To where it says you're at the northern part. Does it not say that now? Oh, this is a dead end here with a message. Yeah, the howl of the lonely dog. Okay. Northern zone. Okay. So from here, you can just go south all the way out of the city. Main Street. We're not leaving the city, though. Don't worry. I know you guys love this place. Okay, so... yeah, we have that street heading west. You see feasting vultures and rats on the scattered garbage. Okay. And if we kept going this way, we'd leave the city. But we're gonna head east. Ignore that passage north for now. There's a message all the way at the end here. Something. We feel only hopelessness and desperation seeing this doomed town. Okay, I think I've been over here. Because that sounds familiar. Hopelessness and desperation, huh? Alright, we're heading north. That's the way back to the main street and the way out of the city. Message over here. You are now in the eastern quarter of the city. And there should be nothing down here. Just checking. We continue north. Well, that was west, not north. And then this bends to the east. From the nearby streets, you can hear the shouts of a considerable crowd. You see a gathering group of some strange, suspicious-looking people. Yeah, I don't like this very much. I don't want to lose my spot. Notice it does that with a new save, but when we save over, it doesn't do that. I don't know. Okay. So we're facing south? East. Oh, right, yeah, south. Okay. For reference, we are, like, here. Here's the group of suspicious-looking people. There's something over here that we can go inside. North? Oh, it's forward and to the left. There we are. Another place. This door seems to be secured with a rather sophisticated system. Hmm. I can't, like, pick the lock or anything like that. I don't think we have anything like that. There's no command for, like, opening a door or unlocking anything? I don't think so, but I'm just gonna check again. Nothing there. Is this where the net station is that we need to enter the psycho? No item to analyze. Okay. Well, we can't get in there. At least not yet. So at this point, I'm unsure what to do with Midnight. Suspicious people. Eastern quarter. So let's head east and north. Nothing here. It's a dead end down here, but just, yeah, nothing there. Oops. So the only note. Still heading east? Eastern quarter, wait. I know where that is. I'm not sure why the guy said the net station was south of him. There's nothing there for a net station. It looks like the net station is actually northwest of him, where we just were, unless that's not the net station. Alright, we're back on the main street, I think. heading back to that area where the little girl gets away. See if there's anything I can do. That's back north, but we should also be able to go east, yes. And then south. West. Western region. South from here. And then east to the end. Should I try talking? Can I talk to her? Nothing to talk. You mean no one to talk to? Probably something I'm supposed to be doing here. I just don't know what it is. Alright, stand by, guys, because I'm not sure what to do next. Alright, so this guy again, but can I log onto another network? Like, can I use his network? Let's see. I think it's log on or log in. Log in, log out. All right. Please enter netcode. Okay. Mindlock Resources Inc. Alright, so a good trick to do, because this, it charges you for even doing a directory. Oh, I can't. Alright. Let's just exit out for a second. I am connected. Oh. Wait. Ah! Just for connecting. Alright. We'll just show how many credits we have. I don't know. I don't know where it says that. Let's load my game. Okay, I'm back by the young girl. Oops. And to the end. Because I chipped myself out of it. Alright, so I didn't realize I could use his net station. But now I do, so I'm gonna log in. Get a directory, and then restore that save. Cheesy, I know, but I don't know if you can run out of money easily. And then once I know everything's there, I can read it. Gonna have to do it no matter what. Without the directory. Okay, so these are the current charges, then. It increases to 250. Nice! Council reports. Alright, I'm gonna write this stuff down. Council... actually, council dot... results. Priority. Reports. I love this. This is like working with DOS, only like a cool cybernetic society's version of DOS. Report 1. Probably more like Unix. And report 2. So this way, I'll save myself. Looks like 90 credits? So you have to, I can't restore the save without logging out and then exiting. Okay. Read. We get charged for, like, anything other than entering help, so... we get charged for read as well, but... we need to read it. I'm pretty sure we need to read it, and then keep that in the game, because... the story won't go forward until you start reading this stuff, I'm sure. Council.results. Unauthorized user. Look at the money going up. Oh, is that per time spent? That's horrible. Alright. Especially because I'm reading it out loud. So I have to go back and, like, be quick. After this. And interesting is that has a dot for council results, but just a space for priority reports. Unauthorized user. See, the time is ticking. Time is money, literally. Well, we got this awesome password. Can't read anything. Let's look at report one. Maybe we can view that. Zone date. Stuff. Report source. Dr. Inuhelm? Oh, it stopped. The money stopped going up. Okay. Today I did a very special mental intervention. The first similar one since years. In normal case, the use of such mindcryptions is prohibited, but I did it on a special request, or better say, order from the government. The patient, despite his young age, endured the procedure surprisingly well. The encryption can be decoded by that unique necklace of imperial confidence. Do we have to go in here to read this, or can we just do it from our own? I'm not sure if I'm using my net station or his net station. Well, in any case, the money stopped going up. Mindcryption. Order from the government. Young patient. The encryption can be decoded by that unique necklace of imperial confidence. Alright, so. Necklace. Alright, of imperial, sorry, confidence. And then, mindcryption. These are good buzzwords that we might be able to ask people about. Report 2. Look at that. We only have 5,000. That's almost a fifth of our money here. Report source, Dr. Shamar. I've never seen anything like this before. The most various mental malfunctions, including persecution, mania, schizophrenia, paranoia, different catatonic states, and psychosis. The reason is still unknown, but if the number of our patients will keep increasing by this rate, we surely will collapse under the pressure. Also, there's no explanation for those horrible DNA alterations I've seen lately. Probably a result of the unborn. So I'm just curious if I can access this from anywhere. Am I using this guy's terminal? Oh. Log out. Wow. Expensive. Well, at least it's tax-free. Alright, so let's see if I can access. You cannot reach the network. Alright. So we need it to reach the network. So it's like I'm using this guy's Wi-Fi or something. Okay, so here's the official one. I'm just gonna be really quick. I'm still gonna try to read those. Because that might be something, you know, an event. Us being unauthorized. Okay. I'm gonna read... Oops, sorry guys. Wish I didn't do that. Council reports? Oh. I got... I'm thinking there's some kind of parser going on here, no? Sorry about that. Council results. Trying to type without looking down so much. Unauthorized user. So I'm immediately quitting out. And then I'm reading... Priority reports. Quitting out. Port 1. And then reading port 2. Is that the same amount? Huh. I think it is the same amount. Or more. I don't know why it would be more. So let's see if I can ask this guy about some of this stuff in here. Necklace. Oh, you don't know about that. One other thing. My encryption. Alright, never mind then. Ouch. Alright. Saving. We have other network names. I'm gonna try. Can I use your Wi-Fi again? Netcode. What was it? INDIGO? Institute of Sciences. Paying for your DIR. Oh, wow. What's it gonna restore after that? DNA analysis. Genetic report. Report. So it's like a mediator dot message. A text messenger. Methods doc and psionic message. Now that I know the name of that stuff, I'm gonna log out. Okay. Loading. All right. I wonder if there's anything else. Well, you can upload things to here as well. I don't know if I'm ever going to be able to afford to do that, but... Oops. DNA... analysis. Unauthorized. We should be authorized for everything. I never thought that any intelligent life form can be so efficient in destruction like the unborn. I've seen Bionecrons to lose their natural ability of very rapidly healing wounds, so this alien energy can alter even their B-DNA molecules, therefore affecting their artificial bionecromantic structure, rate of metabolism, speed of cell growth, psychical connection or condition, or anything else. This is stunning. Signed, Professor Dyerol, genetic. Alright. Read. Mediator dot message. To Midlight IS. I don't know what IS is. E-564. I don't know what that is either. It is more and more difficult to establish connection with the entities, especially... It's talking about the gods. Especially with those low reactivity rated ones like morphium or toxic waste. Low reactivity rated ones. They don't talk much, huh? Something has changed the structure of the interdimensional energy streams, and if we... will completely lose all contact with those gigantic pools of intelligent energy, then, well, then the prophecy is our future. Signed, Magister Gemma, Mediator Council. Methods doc? Oops. No one authorized. Can't know about the methods. Psionic message. Oh, I forgot read. To Midlight IS. We had to stop all our training activities due to the fact that only in the last 3 days we have lost more than 20 of our most talented apprentices. That certain level of consciousness which is needed to perform a spell is now become deadly. Every non-skilled psionic who tried to fall into different emotional states to reach that level is dead or lying in deep coma now. Signed, Adeptus Precepi? Psionic Institute. Oh. Expensive. Save. Huh. Guess we're gonna have a longer episode. Because they still got the global to check out. It's pretty cool. I didn't know I could use this guy's Wi-Fi or his net station or whatever is actually going on. Global. Directory. There's a few. Alright. city map. Really? I need a map of the city. I mean, already using one. Disaster report. Emergency call. I don't know if that's case sensitive. Evac dot details. Regroup order. And territorial orders. All right. Now they got those names. We'll load the game. I don't have to switch to him. I don't know why I'm doing that. Alright, login. Global. Let's see. Read. City map. Yeah. It's a kind of sketchy looking map here. Last information update. Only for authorized users. This is the current map of Midlight's unevacuated and still unoccupied zones. The situation can change in any moment, but we will try to keep you up to date. Signed, Prince Alfard, Regent of Midlight. Midlight's unevacuated? Wait. So it's not evacuated. But it's not occupied. So I guess they couldn't evacuate it because there was nobody there. I'm not sure. I guess maybe they think it's evacuated and it's really not. Well, that's an old message. I don't know. Disaster report. For the personal attention, Prince Alfard. We have lost the contact with the two stormtrooper units when they had only 70 miles left to reach your city. The transportation gliders and all the personnel have been incredibly destroyed by that incredible power, if you know what I mean. I'm terribly afraid for the city. Once the panic will break out, it will be impossible to uphold the law without having enough qualified military units. Signed, Lieutenant Zook. Interesting. Read. Emergency call. Through this message, I speak to all citizens of Midlight. I'm Prince Alfard, Regent of the city. From now on, we are in emergency state. I'm not authorized to inform you about the nature of the threat yet, but for your own safety, I ask you not to oppose our evacuation process, curfew, or any other orders. All crimes committed during this emergency state shall be judged by military court. Thank you for your cooperation. Interesting. Alright. Evac.details. We'll find out if this is case sensitive. Unauthorized user. Well, it's not, but I still can't read it. Two more. Regroup order. Nope, unauthorized. And then finally, territorial orders. Ouch. It's over 1,000. It's gonna be more, because I think you have to pay to log out. That's a dystopian society. Maybe not, it didn't go up. Maybe just pay to log in. Ouch. Okay. So yeah, it's telling you that there's a network there. Very interesting. Anyway, I'm going to call it an episode here. Yeah, been a long, a little bit longer episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and always, seek adventure.